Hey, what's up, guys? So now we're going to do Sia Bird Set Free Part 2. So now we're going to do a full analysis on this thing. Now, I don't know too much about what the song's actually about, you know, because I've never paid attention to the lyrics or anything like that. So let's go ahead and see what we got here, y'all.
Clipped wings, I was a broken thing. Had a voice, but I could not sing. You would want me down. I struggle.
Whipped wings, I was a broken thing. And she says, I struggled on the ground. So she's saying she was basically lifeless and hopeless, right? So lost, the line had been crossed. So the line being crossed, she's saying, you holding me down and stopping me from taking off, you crossed the line. Like, you shouldn't be doing that. You know, this is almost making me think of birds being kept in small cages. And, you know, a very similar thing to that is having fish in little aquariums. You know what I'm saying? Like, for me, I just keep thinking, how do we know the fish and those birds aren't absolutely going nuts? How do we know that? You know what I'm saying? It's something I think we should at least consider. All right, I think we should. I could be wrong. There could be nothing to it. Maybe they're perfectly happy in their little aquariums and their tiny cages. But for me, this is making me think of birds kept in tiny cages. You clip my wings, you're holding me down, you're crossing the line. I am a freaking bird. I'm supposed to be out in the world enjoying life. I'm supposed to be having freedom to fly and go anywhere the hell I want. But instead, I gotta sit here and look at the same four walls every single day. All right. I don't know. To me, it's not okay. All right. But there's a scream inside that we all try to hide. We hold on so tight, we cannot deny. Eats us alive. Oh, it eats us alive. So what she's saying right here, y'all, no matter how hopeless our situation might be, there's always at least a little bit of fight left in you. You may not even know it, but it's there. All right. That's what she's saying right here. We hold on so tight, but I don't want to die. All right. Oh man, y'all. Look. She says, I don't care if I sing off key. I find myself in my melodies. I sing for love. I sing for me. You know, that right there, I mean, that is a perfect explanation of why she sings the way she does. All right. This is all emotion. All right. Every single choice that she makes with how she sings her songs, it is all about expression of her emotions. All right. I sing for love. I sing for me. All right. You know, and the top line right here also helps to explain that. She don't even care if she's singing off key or not, y'all. It does not freaking matter. What matters is the emotion that she portrays and the emotion we get when we listen to her sing, all right? That's what it's all about. Yeah, man, look, what she's saying is that the bird that was basically crippled and on its last leg, right, once they get free, they are going to be shouting from the rooftops, basically. And that's the emotion that she's putting into this, all right? So beautiful, y'all. Let's go, see ya. I tell you what, y'all, it's not even just the fact of how much emotion she portrays with her voice. It's also her writing. She is an amazing freaking writer. If you guys haven't watched the video of songs you didn't know were written by Sia, go check that out. That was something else, y'all. What a beautiful song, y'all. All right. All right. I will see y'all in the next video. Till then, I'm out.